this do?
I got a med station back here. I'll let you use it if you pay me.
Done.
Hey man, how's it going?
Get him, but there's no way I can get the ship through.
There's an old trick you can use.
Pushed to death?
No, you dumb fuck. You bind the filter and work it into a needle. It's kind of fragile, so you don't want to work it too much.
Who the fuck is that? I never heard of him.
You know the vents go all over this place. There's one that goes from the dying hall over to Zolus Land in Tower 19.
Yeah, and?
Anyway, Padilla, the crazy mother, he's been saving up butter and grease for the last 2 months or so.
So what?
And he's also been looking for this guy Cipriano, who used to run drugs.
For the Serenos? Yeah, I know.
He's been running milk for the Serenos, but he's double booked with the Zolus. The Serenos found out and ordered his head.
So Cipriano's in a sack full of fuck?
Yeah. But he has some crisp connections with Zolus and goes to ground in Tower 19. That's where he's been hiding the last couple of weeks.
And this guy Padilla, he takes a contract?
Right. He's been really busy trying to find a way to get into Zolus Land unnoticed. And he figures...
Oh, the vent.
You're getting ahead of me. Of course the damn...
You want to fight me, huh? I'm gonna crack your fucking skull. Now go back to Centurion. I'll see you in the ring.
So, you got your challenge. You win, you get 20 UDs. Get into the ring, Mr. Riddick. Today, we have a fight to remember. The unstoppable Riddick against Kusa, the meat grinder, in a fight to the death. Now there's only one remaining, and that's Bam, and he's one dangerous proposition.
Hey,
I got a message from Bam. He'll fight. Problem for me is that you might win. And Hoxie ain't gonna like that.
Your problem isn't the Hawks. It's me.
Yes, you are a problem. Hoxie will probably send Abbott down for you. That is, if you win, I mean.
Abbott and me, we have unfinished business.
So what's the deal, Riddick? You gonna fight or not? It's 5 UDs.
I need to heal first.
No.
Need any help?
So that was only a one-time thing?
Got a med station back here. I'll let you use it if you pay me.
Done.
So what's the deal, Riddick? You gonna fight or not? It's 5 UDs.
I'll fight.
All right. I bet this is what you've all been expecting, huh? Riddick versus Bam. Need I say more? You all know the rules. Fight till death!
Big shot, Bam.
Okay, you've had your fun. Come with us.
Talk to me.
Bam's dead. Riddick killed him in the ring.
You're not still mad about before, are you?
Well, let's see. Am I still mad about before? No. In fact, I'm feeling much better. You're a hard ass, Freddy. But we're about to soften you up.
You don't know what you're fucking with.
That is right, Riddick. They don't know. But you are going to show them. There is a fury within you, Riddick. Set it free.
Look what you made me do. surveillance means it never happened.
You want some free advice, buddy? If you're carrying something, stay away from the guards in the yard. They'll search you without a second thought. Diner's closed, but life could be worse. What's on your mind?
Not for you to know.
Access the towers.
Want a trade? Me and Monster run the trade market in Butcher Bay. He's got the goods, I got the smokes.
Not interested.
Screw anything up.
Yeah. I know the drill.
Access granted.
Where's the light?
I'm working.
Yeah, stinking time!
Hey, prisoner! Show yourself!
Oh.
Unauthorized. Took the name out of the system.
Through the mines, and through Jagger Valens, straight to the spaceport.
Code incorrect. Please enter correct code.
cut off this van.
On the escape?
On Riddick? No, not really. They say he made it down here somehow.
Probably looking for Jagger Rounds, but they haven't called yet.
Clever guy. Hope he doesn't plan to mess with our little flock of alien pets.
Why not? If he runs into those monsters, he can kiss his sorry ass goodnight. Wouldn't be a problem no more.
Now, Riddick wouldn't be a problem, but remember that big one that got loosed by the spaceport last year?
There's someone around.
You're right.
I can smell him.
Ah, this is turning into a fucking zoo. Inmates sneaking around everywhere.
Nothing here.